Hey guys, it's the Naked Mara here, and well, this episode's gonna be a bit different because I'm gonna try to get out my enchanting, so then we can get that unarmed enchantment and my smithing at the same time. So I'm just gonna. So this episode's a bit different. If you want to watch more story and stuff, not really me getting like more level ups and stuff, just skip this episode. But basically I'm just gonna be
You all
heading
right?
to Dawnstar. Yes,
Where
I'm
do you want
okay.
to go?
Dawnstar.
Climb and back, and we'll be off.
Okay. Hopefully this is the right
You
area.
ready to go yet?
And then you just run down here. Now basically there's just like a sneaky chest and a rock. Down this one, it has heaps of soul gems and stuff. Cause I don't really feel like spending ages just running around picking up soul gems. This also gives me some enchanted gear to disenchant. So then I have something to actually. Oh, dead dragon. This episode might get a little spicy. Don't know why I said spicy, but dragon. See, if you just look right here, there's some stuff. I'll grab that. Grab anything enchanted. Oh, I also grab that. So yeah, basically, I'm just gonna grab all the stuff I need. Just gonna give myself a sneaky little boost. Most of the stuff is just so I can get some leather. Ooh, smithing that's actually gonna be pretty good. Two-handed attacks, so that's not really helpful, but stamina and okay, finagle.
I'm right behind you.
I would like to trade some things.
What do you want me to carry?
All this gear. No, you don't have to carry it. And don't forget to carry that.
Let's get going then.
Okay. Let's also kill this dragon over here. I've encumbered. Why am I allowed to do? Oh, he seems to be up there. And
this is what you want.
This is what you want. This is what you hear. Ooh, I'll be able to get fire breath if I kill this boy. Wait, is that a frost dragon? Cause if it's a frost dragon, I'm screwed. No, it looks like this. Oh yeah, that did so good. This land dragon. I can't punch you unless you've landed. Don't. Just land on the ground. Don't burn me. Actually get land there. Okay, get him, Fandangle. Oh my god, this is gonna be the most boring fight ever.
Enough of
oh wow, we landed on the building.
Boost!
That didn't even bloody reach. Just land. If I go over here a bit, will he land?
You don't stand a chance.
Boost!
Come on, this is gonna be the most boring fight ever. Literally. Oh, did he actually land? No time to buddy. Oh. If I die now. That's just a really sad. There we go, scratch that dragon to death. I don't like dragon bites another thing what I wanted. Thank you. Now all we have to do is head back to Dragon Reach. Now let's head in here. Head in here. Ooh, got Dragon Soul Mats. Quickly spend that. And it doesn't count, but I am going to target it and then peaceful. Come on, Soul, you gotta suck up? I guess it doesn't count as a real Dragon Soul. Maybe I just... There we go. Now, all we have to do is use this enchant.
Here.
We'll quickly get the stuff off this.
I'd like you to have this as a token of my friendship.
Boots.
I'm right behind you.
You're so
what do you
kind.
Want me to carry?
Well, I'm gonna take that. And that. And that. And that. I don't know why I took that, but. Okay.
Let's get going then.
Oh, I'm so fat. Okay, now we just need to disenchant all this.
Come to drag three to just ongoing hostilities like the rest of the great warriors.
Okay, now do have a fair few items. So we don't have enough soul gems. Our enchant's already going up. Whoa. Ooh, we gotta get a level up. Oh, so close. So let's just start enchanting random stuff. And you may be like, Oscar, help! How does this get up your... Oh, shit, why am I doing that voice? You may be thinking, how does this get up my...
That's a decent enchantment.
Blacksmithing.
But keep studying. You've only scratched the surface.
And I'm actually... That's why I grabbed all the cow liver and all that stuff. Because I'm just going to... make that... Okay, that's worth the most money, and then use a shitty soul gem. Steel dagger. Fire damage. Yep, stamina damage. Well, we are getting our stuff up. No, we want stamina damage. That's how you get the most. You actually get a fair bit of money. Because I have no more weapons than I pick. Use some boots, what Fandango gave us. How lovely. Common. We'll wait till we pick an item. And then what we can do with that. Are we still crazy overweight? Not. But we do have a level up. And enchanting. Can't even level it up, but wait, what? What one do we? That one, I'm pretty sure. Wait. Well, I guess we just want this bottom one. Well,
come to
we don't have enough soul gems, so we
hunt.
Talk to this
it
guy.
Seems this take a look.
Could sell that to him. We also could sell that. And that. And. Yeah, I don't need that. And anything in Misk? They're all my soul gems. But. Come on, have some cheap ones. 115. I might just buy a soul trap off this guy. Wait, the soul trap count is using a. I'll let it slide. Cause like I'm only using it to get some souls. Okay.
You know if.
Thank you. Now time to actually get some items to enchant. Wait, have I used all my little soul gems or most of them at least? The ones on the left are Greater and Grand. Yeah, I'll keep them. Okay. So So now we just need to head all the way down here.
Tending to your hounds,
your children,
smell like a wet
your
dog.
Very lives. And what does the Empire do?
I work with my mother, sell fruits and vegetables. Fun most days, hard work.
Boom. Now we're back down here, okay?
So, still here.
Do you have my calfskins and stuff? No. Okay, so let's just turn that all into leather. Okay. Now all that leather. How much leather do we have? 23, so we do 4. 19, 18, okay. Hopefully
I don't
this
claim
works
to be
out.
The best blacksmith in White.
Now we got a lever. Got that honor.
Man steel
two lever strips.
All I ask is a fair chance.
And let's just make these. That would have went past in like a second for you. But okay, there we go. And we also got our smithing up a tiny bit. Didn't have as much leather as I would like.
Arcadia's cauldron.
Silence.
Mind yourself.
Okay, now time to get some souls, because that's what we do not have. Luckily for us, there is a bunch of animals right next to White Run. Go down my speech impediment, my bloody braces, boy. Talking about braces, where I'm at 50 subscribers, and like that's a pretty big milestone for me, and that made me think, when should I do my face reveal? Like, I don't know. I guess we'll just see how we're going. And we'll just keep on going. Until we're gone. I'll probably do it at like maybe 100 if we can hit that. Okay, we sold Trapton. Now we just need to chase him down. Oh god, this is not going to work. Okay, Fandangle, where are you? Okay, Fandango, I need you. What are you doing? What are you shooting at? What are you trying to hit? Silly Fandango. Okay, I thought I saw a deer right here, down here. Probably be a lot easier if we had a bird. Oh god, he's already run away. Yeah, my little brother's right next to me. He's asleep. Oh, okay. I missed the soul trap. It doesn't matter. Okay, we still killed it. See, now we get hide. So then we can make some more bracelets. But we also have to try to get souls at the same time. Use some mud crabs. Skip ahead an hour, so then we have some magicka. Soul trap it. Get it. They don't drop anything yet. Give it some time. Then we have a soul trap again. Soul trap it. Smack it. I forgot to soul trap it. Doesn't matter. Skip ahead some more. Oh, quick save. Where's Fandangle? He's still not here. That's a giant camp. I do not want to mess with giants. Because they would squish me. Okay, now. Let's look. Deers are good to get, but they're fast. Oh, but this is perfect. There we go. Okay, there you go. I'm gonna need you. Nothing, Dango. I'm gonna soul trap it. You'll get a sniper, okay? And I haven't noticed it yet. I don't know how long that is going to last. Okay, we soul trapped it. Fandangle. No, they're in the straight off. Okay, hit the rock. I'll go around the rock. Okay, these deers are not special in the brain, and I kind of wish they were. Where's Fandangle? You failed your job, by the way. Maybe I didn't actually soul trap it. Okay, so we're sneaking. We have our spell. We'll wait till the last second. Oh, and we miss. And then we run. Oh, I can't even catch up to it. Oh, we do start to catch up. But we do not have anywhere near enough stamina. I lost it. Well, this is just going grand so far. Another deer. Okay. You know your job?
I've got your back.
Okay. Shit. Okay, well, that was my fault. Fandangle. Shit, he's far. God damn it. I hunted so hard about a ranged weapon. I need a better plan. But I don't have a better plan. So I guess we're gonna have to just live with chasing deer. Hoping they get stuck on something. I'll probably skip ahead a bit. Well, like, I'll wait. Cut here to when I'm back in Whiterun. So I'll be back in a bit. Hey guys, I'm back and I have a plan. We won't be able to soul trap them, but we will be able to kill them. Probably should have quick saved beforehand. I don't know how to unchange. Oh, and I can't even bloody search him, can I? There's enemy nearby. Okay, well let's go find some deers now. There's one, perfect. A lot easier to chase him. And then I soul trap that one. Oh, what's this?
What do you need? Okay, got it. Oh. Okay, got it.
Pretty sure I can make my companion pick it up.
Okay, got it. Anything else?
Now we just have to kill some deer. Probably just time lapse this whole bit. Oh, it's just a baby. Oh. No. Well, shit. My great plan did not work. I wonder if Fandangle even has the play gear. Oh no, he's probably waiting up there. Hopefully he even searched him, like. Well, I can find a skeever. Well, I can definitely find the deer. Oh, great job.
We heading out? Let's get going.
Yeah, well, I guess I'm gonna cut it again because my great idea didn't even work. Okay, we'll see ya. Okay, guys. I'm sorry I'm back, but I found this little bandit camp. I wonder if I can soul trap a human.
Never should have come here.
Oh, it's an outlaw. shiny. But still, pretty good. Don't run away, horse. I can use you. Oh, good. Hold on. I didn't really think that one through, did I? I am not the smartest. Not this even any. Yeah, snap that horse. Can you even see the horse? Wait, is that the horse right there? He's going down now. He can't outrun me, even though he is. Oh, good. Why do I even try? Mud crabs. Okay. It's mud. Yeah. Now, piss off, horse. So you just gotta run away because you're a baby. These mud crabs will fight. Wait, do I have enough magic, boy? Whoa. Didn't I have a friend? I just run away. Will they stop following me? No, Fandango, do they not kill this mud crab? Are you trying to still kill? Oh, so many mud crabs. This would have been perfect. So many delicious souls. Crabs, because there was two, so this is a long river. This might actually be a better way getting some, and they don't have to be good souls, they just have to be souls. Like, this would probably be a better way, because mud crabs, they don't run away because they're not babies. And mud crab, yeah. Hey, my weapon's away, dog. Don't touch him. Don't hurt him. Okay, come on, more mud crabs. I probably... Okay, now I'm actually gonna cut back to Whiterun, okay?
Yeah.
Okay, guys, I'm back, and I got a lot of leather, like a butt ton.
I don't claim to be the best blacksmith in Whiterun.
Hopefully, it's actually as much as I think it is. Man steel. I can already tell it's not really that much.
But yes, it's a fair chance.
But you just wait. We have 36. Wait. Shit, we actually need more leather strips. Okay. This should be able to make around 30. Hopefully. Yep, 31. Actually, no.
Have you met my father? He's a steward up the dragon's bridge.
Okay, here we go. Well, smithing up to 21, that is not bad. Now we have something to enchant to. And when we get stuff to enchant, we sell it to, like, this guy. And we get money. And we use money. That guy. Wait, guys, I just need to quickly get up and then we'll check how many soul gems do I actually
Mister,
have.
Could you spare a coin?
Okay, guys, we're here. And please say we have a couple at least.
Like the rest of the great warriors.
Yeah, we have a couple. Not as much as I actually wanted, but not much
it
we can do.
It seems this damnable conflict has claimed everyone's passions of late. Tranquility and magic, don't you think? It is simply energy. Need something?
Yes, I do.
So, you wish to master the arcane arts?
Can I sell you my bracelets? I cannot, but I do need some soul gems. Even a petty one. Less one. And a greater one for me. And I have nothing to sell you, do I? Yeah, except for more soul gems. But that's not really what
you know, if you've got the aptitude, you should join the Mage's College
okay,
in Winterhold.
Okay, so we have two more shitty things we can get, like, for these level strips. Now get me to level 40. Oh my god. You better have... Where did he go? eating dinner? Yeah.
Good afternoon. Take a look.
Yep. No. It's gonna be a lot, isn't it? Oh, 400. Oh god, that costs
Remember,
so much. Oh
your
god.
Mind is the best weapon you have.
Your money. Well, you are taking all of it. But it'll be all good in the long run. Probably actually not. Okay, there we go, 40. Oh damn, we're actually gonna have a fair few level ups from this. And now, pick an item. Let's pick our enchantment. We want two-handed. Oh, we can put down our boots, too. 21 more, grant. 21% extra damage. I'll do that. And on my boots, too. 21 extra, actually. Wait, oh, did I do... No. Oh, I did it. Okay, well, I'll be back in a bit.
It seems this... So, you wish to master the arcane arts? You know, if you've...
I just hit 40 again. Now let's choose the right enchantment. Well, bit more damage, and yeah, it was a long video, not that much, but we did get a couple level up, actually, and now we do a bit more damage, so that's good. And in the next episode, probably just be like a normal episode.
Watch what you're doing.
Okay, thanks for watching, bye, see ya, don't forget to like and subscribe.